What is up, everybody? BUTTERmazter here. Welcome to Minecraft.
It's like people are like, "Oh my god, what the crap? I haven't seen this in like 8 months."
I know. Sorry, guys. I haven't been uploading Minecraft recently. I recently got into Steam. Yes.
Ow. Get the this is mine. My tree.
No.
Get it.
I'm breaking your tree. Ow.
No, it's my first tree, man.
Ow.
Yeah.
Did you hurt my feelings? Okay, come on, man. No. Fine. I'm out. I'm out.
No.
It's ripping time.
I can't see anything.
We're gonna drown.
Fine.
Okay, I'll sacrifice you. Sacrifice. Squid! Damn it. I spawned in a completely different... Oh, no, I didn't. I thought it was different. Hey, boy, how's it going?
Let's go build a house.
Tenernia! Yay! Adventure! Up from the seas. You see him.
Hey, ooh.
Here we have
we can't host this on 1.7.8 because currently there's a bug in the yes that won't let us host a server on that.
Here we have the great BUTTERmazter running in its natural habitat.
You've been spotted.
Oh no, it sees me. Oh no.
You've been spotted.
BUTTERmazter attacked. Use self-defense!
Shut up. Come on, get it work together.
I'm only mining birch wood. I love it.
You still don't take the split birch wood.
Yeah, I love that wood.
That wood, though.
That wood?
Mm-hmm. That wood, though.
Digger's by, though.
Okay. Come on, man. Oh. This one. Wait, where do you want to build a house? We got like the worst world spawn ever.
I know, right?
Are you serious? All this is just these islands?
It's like
no way.
Lost and found, bro. Let's climb on top of this mountain to find out.
No, there's more land.
Where the hell are you?
Let's build a house on top of this mountain.
I'm coming. Yeah.
Let's flatten out the land.
You have like a nice hangover of the beautiful view.
Yeah. It's like the perfect house space. Start digging.
Okay, hold on. I haven't played Minecraft in so long, I forgot how to make planks.
What?
I haven't played Minecraft in so long, I forgot how to make planks.
Oh my god, we're such noobs now. We used to be the pros at this.
I know. So pro.
Shovel.
How to make stick. I did it. Yes. I feel so amazing and crafting so much cool things. Are you proud of me? Yes, I feel so awesome. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, we're building a house on this
player.
Oh my god! You suck!
I had to do it.
I'm at 1.5 hearts, and I'm not regaining any.
I had to do it.
You suck. I'm a pig.
Making land.
I'm eating raw pork chop.
Are you all the way? Did I kick you all the way down the mountain?
Yes.
Wow. I don't feel bad at all.
I had to eat raw pork chop. How come we're not getting any health?
Because we need food.
Oh yeah, there we go. There we go.
I'm a most boring part of Minecraft.
Building. Oh, my shovel broke. Gonna make a new shovel.
My shovel broke. We're making these, man. It's breaking.
Hey, fast. Fast. Yeah.
Shovel I confirmed in Minecraft.
Let's see.
Why am I breaking all these flowers? Okay.
There's so much flowers in inventory.
I know. I'm just gonna mine the rest of these cookie trees. Get them out of the way of our poochie corn house.
Yep.
Gonna be the beginning of a beautiful adventure. Nerdy smellets. Alright, I think we mined all the trees in this area that we needed to. And okay, yeah. You finish up that tree over there?
I will. I have a couple stacks of dirt now.
Oh, I got an apple. Okay. Need food badly.
I missed the good days.
I know, right?
Bring back so many old memories.
It's because of seeing it infected your brain. And it still is infected in our brains. But not as much. Shout out to Alexia on the guinea putter into Minecraft, I guess.
Oh, as you don't know, Electron is a friend of ours.
Yeah, alright, so should we dig out like more dirt or leave it at that?
No, this is good. We just get rid of this part though. The shovel book, we have to use our fish for this one.
Okay. I saw one. Yeah.
There's the next one. Thanks, man. We're gonna throw all our useless stuff off the cliff.
Oh, it feels good to hear the nice sound of dirt cracking.
Oh, look what I found. Come here. What? Here.
Little snaps. That cowl. Do you have the crafting table?
Like this. Nope, it's up there.
Oh,
okay, let's go now. That's good. Okay, look. This is where we're gonna build our entrance. Okay, we're gonna make a small little staircase out of the dirt.
This looks nice. I like it. We should have like a lava hole in the future, just to, like throw out useless stuff in. That's a nice flower. There's a Zambi! Oh shit!
They cannot handle the power. Oh, flash! I got you! Oh, ow.
One of them dropped an iron ingot. Oh, yeah, really. Again!
Wow. Let's get this.
Look.
Nice. We need to build a house now.
Yeah, we're doing. Where's the green weenie? There's a green weenie, I swear.
Our house is gonna be big.
Really big.
This tree too. Hey, so a zombie.
Sorry,
right,
I had to
pause
for a second.
Oh, yeah, Vass. Vass, when you done with this one?
There's a green weenie! I have some planks. I don't think you might want.
Zombie's trying to get to me.
Zombie is like, he's like, hey man, come in. Get on my property.
Dude, that was a fan. You just threw a fan.
Oh, he's a fan.
Can I add the wood?
Oh, yeah, sure. Do.
You know you can just, like, get the glass beside you.
He's a big fan. He's a very big fan.
I just want him to stand there and just wait until it just mauled you to death.
He's a very big fan.
Very big fan. Very, very big.
I don't see no damn staircase.
Over here, Ross.
Over where? Oh.
Over here.
It's a beautiful dark staircase. We're gonna have to
Do you like how big our house is gonna be?
Yeah, oh yeah, it's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah, Ross. Hey, you go out and get wood, okay?
You mean stone?
Well, you can get wood. Let's go get wood.
And stone.
And stone. Guess what, Ross? Ross, guess what?
Scared again!
Gonna be birch. The floor's gonna be birch.
Yay! I'm gonna die. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, crap. Where's your beautiful door staircase?
Over here. Ross, behind you.
I gotta mine what I can.
Boss, beside you. No, behind you.
Where is he going?
You gotta start burning.
He's fan.
He's very big. Very He's big sweet. Fan.
Why is he not burning? You, no, get out. Get out of, shade. You burn. He's not burning fast enough. God. Yay, safety. I hope. Oh, hi, Mr. Burnies. Oh, he's not burning some water.
I see a green wiener.
I know, right? There's so many. You just want a weenie on your day.
Okay. Many. I'm gonna do the little trap.
I see it.
Okay, come on.
Oh, I found a water. Oh.
Holy crap, there were two of them.
Water, what just happened?
Nothing.
I heard that. Oh god, what happened?
Nothing.
Oh my god, I wasn't at the house.
Go get wood.
I'm gonna mine the floor real quick. Like, what stone is in here?
Yeah, and get the coal over there. I'm gonna put holes where windows are gonna be.
Okay.
We're gonna need a lot of windows.
And wood.
Yeah. A window here. Like very pretty.
Very pretty windows.
Very pretty house.
It's gonna be the best house ever in Minecraft history.
Yes, it is.
Massacre! I'm gonna die. Oh crap. Crap. Meat.
Right here.
Meat.
Eat it. You have to eat it raw.
I don't care anymore.
We're trying to complete animals. Hey, Ross, you're gonna need this.
Die, you stupid horse.
Here. Ross, here. Well. And an egg. Here is an egg.
You eat eggs?
Yeah, you can turn them into cake. You made a baby chicken.
Oh, snaps! Don't kill him. He has to live on.
Kill him. He's all fluffy. Yeah, he is all fluffy.
We'll kill him someday. But
is our map? Is this a map really this small?
Well,
Dylan, Ross, look. This is. We got is islands. This is.
I'm sure we can explore it.
Yeah. But
eventually, when the time comes. Okay, we need to make chests because my inventory is annoyingly full.
Yes. Do you have any? Do you at least have an axe?
I have so much wood right now. So much wood.
Yeah, just give it to me. Give it to me. I'm coming. I'm coming. Meet you at the house.
Let me just convert all this to planks. Okay.
Give it to me.
And just I have to. I'm doing something, man. Don't rush me. And do we have a crafting table somewhere? Oh, I'll put one down. And I'll give you. Okay, well, we lost butter for now. Alright, I'm thinking how to make a chest. Yes! Genius. Made a chest.
Okay, nice.
Put all the stuff in it that I had. I think I got the stuff I actually need. This. And some of this. And this.
You like how big our house is?
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Room for adventure. Okay.
Is there any more? Is there wood in the chest?
Yeah, so there should be some.
Okay, good. Running out.
Crap.
Wash, you need to go exploring and find birch.
I have 12 birch planks in my inventory.
I'll take those.
How do you craft a bed?
3 wood on the bottom and 3 wool on top.
I was crafting it horizontally. Oops.
You had 64. I need food. Oh god, I'm gonna die of hunger.
I got a bed!
Really?
Ta-da!
Nice. Well, I'm gonna go hunting because I'm gonna need food.
Hold on. Hey, butter.
What?
Do you like my new boots?
Do you have any stone? Make a stone shovel. Here's some sticks.
I'll make a stone shovel. Yeah, sure.
Make a furnace, too.
Okay, yeah, okay.
Then you can cook food.
New beginnings in Minecraft. Rest of the furnace and the shovel, right?
Yep.
And ta-da!
Thanks, man.
Okay. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna make me stone sword and a stone pick. Yeah. Getting an
upgrade.
Yeah. New adventure. And no more sticks left, so I need butter.
Hey, wow, there's some coal on the floor. You might want to mine that and cover that up.
Okay, hold on. Just make it. I got the 3 main tools.
I've dug up most of the floor.
I'll dig up the stone and whatnot. In the coal right here.
Yeah, I pick that up. And I'll cover it up with dirt. I'll cover it up.
Master of Minecraft! Yeah, for now. We're in training.
We were the masters of Minecraft.
And now we're not.
We're just the masters. We're masters anymore, we're the masters.
Yeah. And then we're trying to get to our potential.
I'm planning to do an animated series of us.
Oh, snaps. It's gonna be awesome.
Because I'm currently working on a project of us. It's not yet gonna be told to you guys yet, but you guys can figure it out on your own.
Releasing near 2016, hopefully-ish. I don't know.
Oh, you know what we can make now?
What?
I'm gonna borrow a bit of the coal.
We got our floating bed right here. Oh crap, we need two beds! Crap bastards. Boop! Can you make a door? Please?
Yeah. I'm trying to conserve as much torches as I can. There we go. Is that good?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't have any more wood.
I have
I'm gonna
some.
Die.
I have
wanna
some,
die.
I have some.
I'm gonna die. Go hunt. Can you, wait, I'm about to die. Thanks, I needed these.
Okay. We'll stuff some shit in the chest. Stack the coal, stack the stone. Put those in there.
I'm at, like, one hunger bar.
I'm able to run, but I doubt I will for much longer. Oh man, it's scary when you're about to die.
What the? Oh, spider!
I got a spider eye.
Nice. You can use that for poison.
Nom 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 nom.
That gives you poisoning.
I didn't know. At least it was and delicious.
Yeah, a spider. I
have half a heart. What am I doing?
I know.
I'm just gonna put all my stuff in the chest except my sword and go kill stuff. String. I don't need that. Put all the materials in the chest. Except for my food, obviously. It's time to go adventure! Do 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 do.
I'm at like half a hunger. I'm gonna die. Really?
Where's my stuff? Skeleton, no, I need my stuff. Be a good sport, you know? I'm missing my sword.
I have no hunger. I'm about to die. Oh, did you turn die of hunger setting off? I think there is.
I don't know. It's not in peaceful mode, obviously. Okay. So do
I don't think. Yeah.
I need to find more food. Finding more food is fun. If there's actually things to kill. Oh, it's an Enderman. Okay.
Just don't look at it.
Yeah. Okay. Hi, Mr. Enderman.
God bless.
All there is skeletons and zombies and more skeletons.
I wouldn't mind eating rotten flesh. I wouldn't mind. That's a good source of food. It's probably the only source of food we have.
Chicken!
Kill it. Kill the chicken.
If only...
We need food.
I'm getting mobbed! No! Go to the corner! No! No. Green meanie! Shit! Fuck this shit, I'm out! Two hearts, half a heart, one and a half. Oh my god. I'm sorry!
No! He's in our house. Really?
I gotta get my stove.
He's not hurtful unless you hit him or either. Look at him.
That noise though! God!
Did you get your stuff?
I gotta go get it. Where the hell is it? Shit, I keep finding the master at falling off cliffs. There's my XP and stuff. There we go. And a flower. Put my armor back on. I'm missing my sword again. Really? Or did it break while I was fighting the beasties? That Enderman noise though. Oh my god. Creeper. No. Not today, Green Weenie. No.
I may have accidentally looked him in the eye, but immediately looked away. Whoa! knocked it off.
Oops. My bad.
Come back up.
Need more wood.
I'm so scared. This creeper's smart.
He's a smart creeper, man.
Oh god. Most people up there.
Don't kill us all, but hurt.
I killed it!
Yes!
I'm dead. I have a heart. Please help. Boss, help. Help.
YOLO! I did it, butter. Do you love me now?
Can I have the wet flesh?
I'm sorry. You know, I'm getting mauled by 3,005 zombies. No.
Thank you.
Damn it, this is going horribly. We need more wood. So far, I have died at least twice, and you have died once because of me. But other than that, you haven't died at all, man. MVP right here. Very important master.
I'm lagging.
I'm not lagging.
You stand still.
I slayed you. What happened?
I was disconnected, Ross. I was disconnected.
We're having problems. We gotta kill that Enderman, dude. We gotta kill him. I didn't look at you. No, butter. Oh, there's a creeper in your house.
Hey, give me a weapon. Give me the axe.
Your quality's horrible.
Give me the axe.
We'll be right back, guys. We're having technical difficulties. I don't know what I did, but I think I pissed it off. Where is it?
What do you expect?
Gun. Yay. Yay! Oh yeah, a creeper, well, we had some technical difficulties, there was a creeper in the house, and Butter derped out because of lagging. It's like, hey, what's up? Yeah.
Shut up.
To fix that.
Is there any dirt? Oh, I forgot, I threw all dirt away. Oh, there you go, dirt.
Hi, Mr. Spider, how's it going? I think it left, it's not coming back.
Well, at least I repaired some of the, damage up here.
Here's the door.
Thanks.
Well, this is going pretty good. We're gonna probably patch up the elves and probably end up the episode, really.
In a little. Yes. Yeah, so we had really big technical difficulties.
And a lot of monster difficulties.
Yes.
Okay, a lot of them. Okay, too much.
Yes.
What are you looking at? You're jealous? My food? Yeah, I know. Let's just take the wood, man. I don't even.
Thanks. Can
I have the bird to look on the floor?
What?
Can I have the bird to look on the floor?
What?
Can I have the birch wood?
Yeah, you put it on the floor.
Where?
The empty holes over here.
I know, but I need it. Like, can I have it?
No. Here's the wood.
I want to help with the floor.
Oh, then go get, I don't have any wood. I don't have any birch.
I'll go mine some more. Maybe it's in the chest. There's three in the chest. So I guess I'll go mining. But I need a new sword first. Craft one real quick. Hi, Mr. Spider. Don't mind me.
They're not hostile in the mornings.
I know.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Spider. Okay, got my rotten flesh. I'm gonna get these all in a chest.
Bass, come here.
Uh-huh.
Hey, I want you to go to that island over there.
Oh, God. It's freaking Tree City!
No.
I need to like not die.
Yeah. So I'm gonna take a quick pause until we've gone further into the game.
See, I did not hit the water like I planned. I don't care anymore. Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? This is my axe. Where's my stuff? Stuff. This isn't all my stuff.
You must all die.
You shouldn't be alive.
There's two of them.
I hate your family. I hope they die. Go away. You're not running.
Well,
okay, where the fuck is my stuff?
Right there.
What the hell? Where's my stuff?
Gone?
What? I had an axe.
Check the water. Check down deep in the water.
I found my boots at least. Took the axe.
Huh.
Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, no. The fuck? Did we get stuck on one of the hills? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe get flung up on one of the hillsides.
Just go get some
lemonade. Oh, wait, oh, there it is.
Okay. There you go. Now, go get the trees over there, and if you find any animals, just take them out and give them to me, and I'll cook them, and we can have a feast.
And then I'll probably wrap up the episode.
Sure. Mine's not gonna be that long because I stopped when we were building.
Chickens! Meat. There's a cave here too, so we can explore that later.
Okay. Do you just want to say, we'll be back when we've gone pretty far?
Yeah, we'll be back when we get some food and wood. Get some meat. Cooking some meat. This is going so well.
Can you give me the butch?
I'll give you one stack. That's enough. Right here. Here you go. Good. Thanks. Right behind you. Okay, I'm gonna hop on the floor as well. And then there was silence.
Let's see. Here we go. I need more butch.
Yeah. Hi.
Really?
I got some leather, why not?
Can I add the other butch?
This, here you go. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna...
Okay. Thanks.
You ran out of 64 already?
Yep.
Damn. Put that... There's some wood in the chest too, and not much, but there's some.
Alright.
I'm gonna go mine more stone while you do that, and then we'll
probably... Just put all the wood you got in the chest.
Okay, I did.
Alright.
I'm gonna go mine a few stuff for you, chat. Alright, guys, we're back. I love we got some... We finished our house. It's pretty nice.
I'm lagging.
And then we have the master butter at work again. Let's look at him.
Yep.
Oh no! He's moved. He seems to be doing some kind of mating call. Or just left the house. Where has he gone? Oh, there he has gone. He's making some kind of ritual area. Okay, no, I'm gonna stop.
Shut up.
I heard an Enderman. Is he back from before? He's like, bro, you fucking timed me. He's like, I called 119 at my house, and now you're gonna die. Or something, I don't know. Oh, I made so much chests.
Not see that before.
Oh, we're out of coal! No! I'll mine some. And then when I'm done with that, that'll pretty much wrap up the episode. We'll be done, guys.
Yes.
And then the adventure will continue soon.
But, holy crap!
What?
I just launched a zombie down our stairs. Went what? Flying.
Yeah, yes. This wood and... Okay. I got some coal. These stairs are nice. We'll have to rhythm the actual stairs later, though. But you don't have to jump up. There's zombies in it! Buddy, can't!
Ow.
Sorry.
Last.
What? What is it, man?
I'm at no health.
Well, XP. Well, 5, bro. What's tracker back in?
I'm at, like, no health right now. I gotta regen my health.
Oh, you want some food? Want some food.
Thank you.
So yeah, that pretty much wraps up this episode, guys. So
yes, we got our house done. We finally finished it. We got some upgrades. He got armor, which is useless.
Yeah, I wasted our only iron on a helmet, so that's too loud, but still.
So he's completely useless. Hey guys, can I have that 2 iron?
Oh yeah, sure.
Okay. We're gonna put this in our ore chest, Ross. This chest right here. Right here is an ore.
You can make signs, you know.
I know. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We're gonna be uploading more of this soon. So yeah guys. Bye! Bye!
Bye!
Nah.
Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. Spin it!